service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot or dry, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff.
Oh, it's delicious.
Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and the dinner here is never second best. Go on and fill your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We are guest, be our guest. Beef ragu, cheese souffle, pie and pudding en flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flat is entertaining.
Oh,
I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste that you can bend. Come on and lift your glass upon your own.
In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows. Now only used for letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, when most guys today that women prize today are just silly gigolos. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose.
We stumble along on life's funny journey. As we stumble along into the blue, we look here and we look there, seeking answers anywhere, never sure of where to turn or what to do. Still we bumble our way through life's crazy labyrinth, barely knowing left from right, nor right from wrong. And the best...
It's true. It's true. The Crown has made it clear. The climate must be perfect all the year. A law was made a distant moon ago here. July and August cannot be too hot. And there's a legal limit to the snow here in Camelot. The winter is forbidden till December, and exits March the 2nd on the dot. By order, summer lingers through September in Camelot. Camelot, Camelot, I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but in Camelot, Camelot, that's how conditions are. The rain may never fall till after sundown.
Hello? Is anyone there? Who are you?
Well, we're Who's Here. We are Who's Here, smaller than the eye can see. It's true, sir, we're Who's Who, sir, I'm Who.
And so are we. We're tiny little people blowing by in the air, wondering how and why. We're on Who, the tiniest planet in the sky.
Just propels our day.
very model of a modern major general. Live information, vegetable, animal, and mineral. I know the kings of England, and I quote the fight's historical from Marathon.
As we push and we shove, we live and we learn. And when we finally leave the bar, and we see that morning star, we pull our bootstraps up and homeward turn. Then we stumble away through dawn's blinding sunbeams, failing, glowing right from right, no left from wrong. But as long as we can hear that little stop!